Investigating a crash that seriously injured a motorcyclist. Investigators say it happened just before noon at the intersection of Teal Avenue and James Street. A Toyota Highlander colliding with a Suzuki motorcycle. The motorcyclist, a 19-year-old, was thrown from the bike and was rushed to Upstate University Hospital with life-threatening injuries. The Toyota's driver was not hurt. So far, no tickets have been issued, but the investigation is ongoing.